Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss eventful lines, life and work. After discussion, we take a MCQs related work. So let's start. This is Yvonne Boland. Her full name is Yvonne Frances Boland, born on the 24th September 1944 in Dublin, died at the age of 75, 27th April 2020 in Dublin, belonged to period 1962-2020, occupation poet, author and the professor, education at the Trinity College, and the spouse Kevin Casey. Next, these are the notable work. First book of the poetry, New Territory, 1967. The War Horse, 1975. In Her Own Image, 1980. Night Feed, 1982. And established her reputation as a writer on the ordinary lives of the woman and on the difficulties faced by the woman poet in a male-dominated literary world. And The Domestic Violence, published in 2007. Against Love Poetry, 2001. Lost Land, 1998, In a Time of Violence, 1994, The Journey and the Other Poems, published in 1986. And her last prose book published, A Journey with Two Maps and the Becoming a Woman Poet, published in 2011. Next, these are the notable awards. 1976, Boland won the Jacobs Award. Her volume, Domestic Violence, in 2007, shortlisted for the Forward Prize. So her poem on the violence against women for the same of the volume award the James Boatwright third prize in the 2007. And next, In a Time of Violence, 1994, received a Lennon Award. Next, she won a 2012 Pen Award for the creative non-fiction with her collection of essays, A Journey with Two Maps, Becoming a Woman Poet. And this is her last work, prose work. She also published a volume translation in 2004 called The After Every War. Next, we take a quiz on Yvonne Boland. Here, first question is, where was Yvonne Boland born? Options are London in England, Dublin, Ireland, New York in USA, Mumbai in India. So here, correct answer is option number B, Dublin. Next question. Boland was died at the age of, options are 74 years, 77 years, 75 years, 76 years. So here correct answer is 75 years, option number C. Next question. Name the university where Yvonne Boland was employed as a professor. Options are Stanford University, University of Oxford, University of Cambridge, University of Chicago. So here correct answer is option number A, Stanford University in US. Next question. What is the main theme of Boland's work? Options are the role of men in Irish history, role of women in Irish history, role of women in Indian history, role of men in Indian history. So here correct answer is option number B, role of women in Irish history. Next question. Boland belongs to which period? Options are 1950 to 2010, 1970 to 2017, 1962 to 2020, 1960 to 2019. So here correct answer is option number C, 1962 to 2020. She was died at the age of 75 years old and died on 27 April 2020 in Dublin. Next question. How many total poems are published in Boland's pamphlets of poetry in 1962? Options are 23 poems, 25 poems, 27 poems, 29 poems. So here correct answer is option number A, 23 poems are published in pamphlets of poetry. Next question. What was the reason of Boland's death? Options are tuberculosis, coronavirus, pneumonia, stroke. So correct answer is option number D. She was died at a sudden stroke at the age of 75 years in Dublin. Next question. What was the name of Boland's first book of poetry? Options are War Horse of Poems, New Territory, In Her Own Image, Night Feed. So here correct answer is option number B, New Territory, his first book of poetry. Next question. Which one of the following is not written by Yvonne Boland? Options are the war horse, in her own image, knight feet, and kangaroo. So here correct answer is option number D. Kangaroo is not written by Evan Voland. It was written by D.H. Lawrence, published in 1923 in Australia. Next question. Who wrote the quarantine poem? Options are Philip Larkin, Ted Hughes, Evan Voland, Stevie Smith. So here correct answer is Evan Voland. Next question. When was Barack Obama quoted line from her poem on the 30th anniversary? Options are 15th March 2016, 15th March 2017, 20th March 2015, 12th March 2018. So here correct answer is option number A, 15th March 2016. Next question. What was the name of documentary on Evan Boland? Options are Evan Boland, It Is Still the Same, Evan Boland Still the Same, Evan Boland Is It Still the Same, Evan Boland Still the Same Now. So here correct answer is option number C, Evan Boland Is It Still the Same. Next question. When was Domestic Violence published? Options are 2006, 2007, 2005, 2009. So here correct answer is option number B, 2007. Next question. Voland was shortlisted for the Forward Prize in UK for which work? Options are Against Love Poetry, In a Time of Violence, A Journey with Two Maps, Domestic Violence. So here correct answer is option number D, Domestic Violence. She was shortlisted for Forward Prize. Next question. Which of the following book mismatched with its publication year? Options are Against Love Poetry, published in 2001, Domestic Violence, published in 2009, In Her Own Image, 1980, Night Feet, published in 1982. So here correct answer is option number B, Domestic Violence, not published in 2009, it published in 2007. Next question. A Woman Without a Country, in which type of work? Options are a prose work, essays, poems, and novel. So here correct answer is option number C, its type of poems. Next question. What is the publication place in a time of violence? Options: Manchester, Dublin, London, New York. So here correct answer is option number A, Manchester. Next question. Child of Her Own Time was based on? Options are domestic violence, fiction, political violence, non-fiction. So here correct answer is option number C, political violence. Which book by Voland is based on the motherhood identity? Options are Against Love Poetry, In Her Own Image, Outside History, Night Feed. So here correct answer is option number D, Night Feed. Night Feed is based on motherhood identity. Next question. Which was Voland's last work? Options: A Journey with Two Maps, Becoming a Woman Poet, Evan Voland, Is It Still the Same, Our Future Will Become the Past of Other Women, The Journey, and the Other Poems. So here correct answer is option number A, A Journey with Two Maps, Becoming a Woman Poet. It's Voland's last work. So here one question for you. Write in the comment box below profession of Kevin. Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss Salman Rushdie's important work and life with question answer analysis part. So let's start. This is Salman Rushdie and important books. First question is, what is the full name of Salman Rushdie? Options: Sir Amman Salman Rushdie, Sir Muhammad Salman Rushdie, Sir Isman Salman Rushdie, Sir Imam Salman Rushdie. So correct answer is Sir Ahmad Salman Rushdie. Next question. Salman Rushdie is British, but he was born and spent his childhood. Options: Cambridge, Mumbai, London, and Peshawar. Correct answer, in Mumbai, India. He spent his childhood. Next question. Salman Rushdie's fourth spouse name. Options: Clarissa Lord, Mariana Wiggin, Padmalakshmi, Elizabeth West. Correct answer, Padmalakshmi is the fourth spouse name. This is some point related life. Salman Rushdie born 19 June 1947, Bombay, Presidency, British India. Occupation, writer. Genre, magic realism. Style, post-colonialism. Nationality, British and Indian. Education, King's College, Cambridge. Spouse, Clarissa Lord, Mariana Wiggins, Elizabeth West and Padmalakshmi. Next question. Salman Rushdie's which book won Booker Prize in 1981? Options: In Good Faith, Midnight's Children, The Wizard of Oz, A Fine Pickup. Correct answer: Midnight Children won the Booker Prize in 1981. These are the notable awards. Most important, Man Booker Prize for The Midnight's Children, 1981, and Whitbread Novel Award, 1988 for The Satanic Verses, and Booker of Bookers, 1993 for The Midnight's Children. Rest of the work, awards, later work also important. Next question. Selim Sanai, protagonist and a narrator, is a character from which novel? Options: Midnight's Children, Satanic Verses, Shame, Shalimar's the Clown. Correct answer: Midnight's Children. Selim Sanai is a protagonist. So Midnight Children is Salman Rushdie's second novel. It's a Booker Prize winner, published during 1981. Belong to genre magic realism, historiographic, metafiction. Main characters Selim Sanai and the protagonist Padma, Selim's present day caretaker. Shiva, Selim's midnight twin. Adam Ajay is Selim's grandfather. Naseem and Selim's grandmother, and Mumtaj, Selim's mother. Aman Sanai, Selim's father. Deals with India's transition from British colonialism and the partition of India. Setting of the novel, both India and the Pakistan. Next question. When are Shiva and Selim, the protagonist of Midnight Children, born? Options: 1st May 1947, 15th August 1947, 10th October 1947, 1st January 1948. Correct answer: 15th August 1947. Next question. Which of the following character is one of the Selim's biological parents? Options: V.V. Levinsky, Nadir Khan, Amal Sinai, William Mathold. Correct answer: Mathold. So next question. Which of the following characters is one of Shiva's biological parents? Options: Vanita Vinky, William Mathold, V.V. Levinsky, and Amina Sinai. Correct answer: Amina Sinai. Next question. Which character is Selim's Aya and surrogate mother? Options: Mary Pereira, Parvati the Witch, Nazim and Gani, and Vanita. Correct answer: Mary Pereira. Next question. Rushdie's which novel was the subject of major controversy? Options: Midnight's Children, Shame, Grimace, and The Satanic Verses. Correct answer: The Satanic Verses, the subject of major controversies. It's a fourth novel, belong to genre magic realism, published during 1988, and the Jibril Farishta is the main character. Satanic Verses is inspired in part by the life of Muhammad. Next question. Due to the fatwa issued in 1989, after the Satanic Verses came out, Rushdie was forced into hiding. How many years did he spend in hiding? Options: 2 years, 5 years, 10 years. Yeah, he is still in hiding. Correct answer: 10 years. Next question. In which year Queen Elizabeth II knighted him his services to literature? Options: June 2007, 2009, 2008, and 2011. Correct answer: June 2007. The Rushdie, the author of controversial novel The Satanic Verses, was created a knight bachelor by the Queen Elizabeth II. This action brought much controversy around the world. in many countries with Muslim majority populations. Next question. What was his rank in the list of the 50 greatest British writers since 1945? Options 7, 10, 13, 18th. Correct answer, 13th position in the 50 greatest British writers. So in 2008, the Time rank. Next question. Which book was he published in 2012 on account of his life after the Satanic Verses? Options Joseph Anton, A Memoir, The Ground Beneath Her Feet, Shalimar the Clown, The Enchantress of Florence. Correct answer, the Joseph Anton. Joseph Anton, A Memoir, 2012, is an autobiographical book by the British Indian writer Salman Rushdie. It was published in September 2012 by Random House. Rushdie used Joseph Anton as a pseudonym while in hiding after the fatwa issued against him. Next question. What is the name of first novel of Salman Rushdie? Options Midnight Children, Shame, Grimus, The Jaguar Smile. Correct answer, Grimus, 1975, is the first novel of Salman Rushdie. The Grimus, based to the genre fantasy novel and the science fiction, published during 1975, setting of the mystical Kafla Island. The story loosely follows Flapping Eagle, a young Indian who receives the gift of immortality after drinking a magic flute. Next question. When was The Golden House published? Options 2017, 2019, 2008, 2013. Correct answer, 2017. The Golden House tells the story of Nero Golden and his three sons, Pitya, Appu and Dee, and their time in America. In addition, the novel tells the story of Rand's life and his creation of a film about the Golden family. Next question. When was Kishore Salman Rushdie's 14th novel published? Options 2009, 2013, 2015, 2019. Correct answer, 2019. Kishore is a metafiction that tells the story of an adult Indian-American man who travels across America in pursuit of a celebrity television host with whom he has become obsessed. Next question. The literary prize Booker of Bookers was awarded to options Martin Amis, Salman Rushdie, Girish Karnad, Kamla Markand. Correct answer, Salman Rushdie. Next question. Which of the following is not written by Salman Rushdie? Options Enchantress of Florence, Midnight Children, The Cat and the Shakespeare, The Ground Beneath Her Feet. So correct answer is The Cat and the Shakespeare. Next, these are some notable work and important books written by Salman Rushdie. Grimus, first book, 1975. Midnight Children, Shame, The Satanic Verses, most controversially novel, and The Moor's Last Sigh, 1995. And next, The Golden House and Quixote is most important. And the Joseph Anton, A Memoir, it's a autobiographical novel, so read about it. Next question. Salman Rushdie's Midnight Children depicts options British Raj's cruelty, India's transitions from Raj to Republic. Only the authors attempted to create a new English language, the none of above. Correct answer, India's transitions from Raj to Republic. Next question. Match the following work with the date. The Moor's Last Sigh, Shame, The Fury, The Shalimar, The Clown. So correct answer is option A. The Moor's Last Sigh, published 1995, Shame 1983, Fury 2001, Shalimar the Clown, published 2005. Next question. In Moor's Last Sigh, how many sisters does Moor have? Options 1, 4, 2, and 3. So correct answer 3. Aurora nicknames her children Aina, Mini and Maina. Of course, the fourth child is Aurora. Next question. Heron and the Sea of Stories incorporates elements of magical realism. What is that? Options. Literature that depicts fantastical elements as a normal part of the real world. Stories about magicians. Writing that has a magical effect on you. Literature that shows the world in the most realistic way possible. So correct answer is option 1. Literature that depicts fantastical elements as a normal part of the real world. Now we take a quickly revision of these questions. So let's start. What is the full name of Salman Rushdie? Sir Ahmad Salman Rushdie. Next. Salman Rushdie is British, but he was born and spent his childhood in Mumbai in India. Next. Salman Rushdie's fourth spouse name. It's Padma Lakshmi. Next. Salman Rushdie's which book won Booker Prize in 1981? It's Midnight Children. Next. Salim Sanai, protagonist, is a character from which novel? Correct answer, Midnight Children. Next. When are Shiva and Salim, the protagonist of Midnight Children, born? Born on the 15th August, 1947. Next. Who was Salim's biological parents? Answer, William Mathwalt. Next. Who was Shiva's biological parents? Answer, Amina Sanai. Next. Who was Salim's ayah and the surrogate mother? It's a Mary Pereira. Next. Rushdie's which novel was the subject of major controversy? Answer, the Satanic Verses. Next, due to the fatwa issued in 1989 after the Satanic Verses came out, the Rushdie was forced into hiding. How many years did he spend in hiding? Answer, 10 years. Next, in which year Queen Elizabeth II knighted Salman Rushdie for his services to literature? In June 2007. Next, what was Salman Rushdie's rank in the list of the 50 greatest British writers since 1945? It's rank of 13th. Next, which book was he published in 2012 on account of his life after the Satanic Verses? Answer, Joseph Anton, A Memoir. Next, what is the name of the first novel of Salman Rushdie? It's Grimace, published during 1975. Next, when was The Golden House published? It's published 2017, 17 August 2017. So next, when was Quixote, Salman Rushdie's 14th novel, published? Published during 2019. Next, the literary prize, Booker of Bookers, was awarded to Salman Rushdie. So next, which of the following is not written by Salman Rushdie? So correct answer, The Cat and the Shakespeare. Sorry. Next, Salman Rushdie's Midnight Children depicts India's transitions from Raj to Republic. Next, in Moore's Last Eye, how many sisters does Moore have? Answer, 3. Next, Heron and the Sea of Stories incorporates elements of magical realism. What is that? Answer, literature that depicts fantastical elements as a normal part of the real world. Next we move on to quiz of this question. So try to give answer of this question in a comment box below. So first question is, what is the full name of Salman Rushdie? Salman Rushdie's fourth spouse name. Next, Salim Sanai, protagonist and the narrator, is a character from which novel? Next, in which year Queen Elizabeth II knighted Salman Rushdie for his services to literature? Rushdie's which novel was the subject of major controversy? I hope you enjoyed this quiz and hello everyone. Today we are going to cover Seema Heaney. Important question related to his life and work. So let's discuss about Seema Heaney. He was an Irish poet. These are some notable work: field work, Beowulf translated work, 11 poems, and Door into the Dark, its second work. When was Seamus Heaney born? 13 April 1945, 48, 1939, 1930. Here, correct answer option number C, 1939, 13 of April. He was an Irish poet and translator and received the Nobel Prize in Literature. Born in Ireland. When Seamus Heaney received the Nobel Prize in Literature, 1997, 1995, 1999, 1990. Correct answer option number B, 1995. And his best known work, Death of a Naturalist. Seamus Heaney was an Irish poet and translator. Irish, British, Indian, American. Correct answer option number A. He was an Irish poet. Related information. Born on 13 of April 1939 in Tamnerian near Castle Johnson, Northern Ireland. Died on 13 of August 2013 in Blackrock, Dublin. Occupation poet, playwright and translator. Nationality Irish. Alma mater in Queen's University, Belfast. Period 1966 to 2013. Spouse Mary Devlin. Children Michael, Christopher, Catherine, Anne. Which is the most famous work of Seamus Heaney? Human Chain, The Spirit Level, Station Island, Death of a Naturalist. Correct answer option number D, Death of a Naturalist, famous work of Seamus Heaney. It is a collection of poems, total 34 poems. These are some notable work: Death of Naturalist 1966, North 1975, Fieldwork 1979, The Spirit Level 1996, Bivol, A New Words Translation Work 1999, District and Circle 2006, Human Chain 2010. And next, these are some notable awards: Jeffrey Faber Memorial Prize in 1968, E.M. Forster 1975 Award, Notable Prize, Nobel Prize in Literature 1995, Golden Wreath for Poetry 2001. T.S. Eliot Prize 2006, White Bread Book of the Year Award 1996 and 99. When was Death of Naturalist published? 1960, 1955, 1966, 1970. Correct answer option number C, 1966. Death of Naturalist published. Next question. Which one of the following American poets described Heaney as one of the most important Irish poet since Yeats? Robert Lowell, T.S. Eliot, William Shakespeare, George Eliot. Correct answer option number A, Robert Lowell was an American poet and described Heaney as most important Irish poet since Yeats. What was the profession of Heaney's father? Goldsmith, professor, farmer, writer. Correct answer option number C, farmer. Seamus' father was a farmer. Patrick Heaney. Father name Patrick Heaney. When was Heaney first time started to publish poetry? 1958, 1962. 1955, 1967. Correct answer option number B, 1962. Heaney first started to publish poetry. Which was Heaney's first published book? North, 11 Poems, The Spirit Level, Station Island. Correct answer option number B, 11 Poems, first book published by Heaney in 1965. What was the genre of North? Poetry, play, essays, drama. Correct answer option number A. It is a poetry work. North, published in 1975. Next question. Which one of the following works deals with the troubles of Northern Ireland? Door into the Dark, Wintering Out, The Howe Lantern, North. Correct answer, option number D. North deals with the troubles of Northern Ireland, published in 1975. Collection of poetry. Seamus Heaney won the White Bread Book of the Year award of which one of the following work? The Spirit Level, The Beowulf, both A and B, only A. Correct answer, option number C. The Spirit Level and The Beowulf. Heaney received White Bread Award in 1996 and 1999. Heaney was greatly influenced by which of the following English poet? T.S. Eliot, Ted Hughes, Philip Larkin, Stevie Smith. Correct answer, option number B, Ted Hughes. He was greatly influenced. How many anthologies were edited by Heaney with his close friend Ted Hughes? 3, 4, 5, 2. Here, correct answer, option number D, 2 anthologies were edited by Heaney with his close friend Ted Hughes. The Rattle Bag, and The School Bag. Which one of the following epic poem Heaney translate? Midterm Break, Beowulf, Digging, Blackberry, Picking. Correct answer, option number B, Beowulf, translated by Heaney. A New Words Translation, also known as Heaneywulf. In which theatre The Burial at Debes was first performed in 2004? The Globe Theatre, Abbey Theatre, Irish Literary Theatre, Gate Theatre. Correct answer, option number B, Abbey Theatre. The Burial at the Debes was first performed in 2004 at Abbey Theatre in Dublin. When was Digging published? 1963, 69, 72, 66. Correct answer, option number D, 1966. Digging is one of the Seamus Heaney's best known poems and appeared first in the New Statesman magazine in 1964. Which one of the following works is not written by Heaney? Birthday Letters, Seeing Things, Human Chain, The Spirit Level. Correct answer, option number A, Birthday Letter, not written by Heaney. It is written by Ted Hughes and published 1996. It is a collection of poetry. How was Heaney died? Stroke, tuberculosis, accident, murdered. Correct answer, option number A, stroke. Heaney had suffered a stroke in 2006. So now we move on to at the end of this session. So like, share and subscribe my channel. I hope you like this video, and if you have any query, then you can write me in a comment. Hello everyone, in the today's video we are going to cover Sir Vidyadhar Suraj Prasad Nepote, commonly known as V.S. Nepote. And he was a British writer and mostly wrote on fiction and non-fiction in English. He is known for his comic early novels set in the Trinidad, and he published more than 30 books over 50 years. These are some important work written by Nepote. First question is, what is the full name of V.S. Nepote? Vidyadhar Suraj Prasad Nepote, Vijay Suraj Nepote, Vidya Shukla Nepote, Vinayadhar Suraj Prasad Nepote. Correct answer, option number A, Vidyadhar Suraj Prasad Nepote, commonly known as V.S. Nepote. In which year Nepote won Booker Prize in Literature? 1975, 1978, 1965, 1971. Correct answer, option number D, 1971, Nepote received Booker Prize in Literature. Nepote received Booker Prize for which one of the following novel? A Bend in the River, In a Free State, Wiggle Street, an area of darkness. Correct answer, option number B, in a free state. V.S. Naipaul, born on 17th of August 1932 in Tobago, died 11th of August 2018 in London. Occupation novelist, travel writer and essayist, citizen British, alma mater University College, Oxford, period 1957 to 2010. Genre, novel, essay, short stories. Spouse, Patricia and Hale. In which year Naipaul received knighthood in Britain? 1985, 1993, 1990, 1996. Correct answer, option number C, 1990. Naipaul received knighthood in Britain. Notable work, A House for Vishwas, In a Free State, Bend in the River, The Enigma of Arrival. Notable award, Booker Prize 1971, Nobel Prize in Literature 2001. In which year Naipaul received Nobel Prize in Literature? 2001, 1996, 1993, 2005. Correct answer, option number A, 2001, Naipaul received Nobel Prize in Literature. How many total stories are in a free state? 4, 3, 5, 6. Correct answer, option number B, total 3 stories in a free state. Who among the following is the main character in the novel House for Mr. Vishwas? Mohan, Begun, Mohini, Mohammad Vishwas and Mohan Vishwas. Correct answer, option number D, Mohan Vishwas is the main character, House for Mr. Vishwas. Which one of the following novels of Naipaul is set in Africa and carries echoes of Joseph Conrad? Mystic Measure, Bend in the River, House for Mr. Vishwas, The Mimic Man. Correct answer, option number B, A Bend in the River. A Bend in the River, published in 1979, it is a story of a merchant, Salim, in mid-20th century in Africa. It was shortlisted for the Booker Prize in 1979. Which one of the following story title is not included in the novel In a Free State? One Out of Many, Tell Me Who to Kill, In a Free State, One Person to Kill. Here correct answer, option number D, One Person to Kill. It is not included in the story. What was the genre of Naipaul's Meagle Street? Collection of essay, collection of short stories, collection of plays, collection of poems. Correct answer, option number B, collection of short stories, Meagle Street. Set in a wartime. Wartime. Which one of the following book of Naipaul immediately banned in India for its negative portrayal of India and its people? The Enigma of Arrival, Bend in the River, An Area of Darkness Among the Believers. Correct answer, option number C, An Area of Darkness, is a book written by Naipaul in 1964. It is a travelogue detailing Naipaul's trip through India in early 60s. Which one of the following works of Naipaul, long listed for Man Booker Prize? Half a Life in a Free State, The Middle Passage, Gorillas. Correct answer, option number A, Half a Life, was long listed for Man Booker Prize in 2001. Which one of the following books of Naipaul is dedicated to Dinah Athill? Flag on the Island, Enigma of Arrival, Bend in the River, Mystic Measure. Correct answer, option number A, A Flag on the Island. Published in 1967. It is a collection of short stories dedicated to Dinah Athill. Jane, Roshi and Jamie characters are taken from which work of Naipaul? In a Free State, The Middle Passage, Flag on Island, Gorillas. Correct answer, option number D, Gorillas. What was the subtitle of work A Way in the World? World War, Entry to World, Sequence, Exit from World. Correct answer, option number C, Sequence is a subtitle of work A Way in the World. A Way in the World, published in 1994. What was the sequel of Naipaul's novel Half a Life? Enigma of Arrival, The Middle Passage, Magic Seeds, Beyond Belief. Correct answer, option number C, Magic Seeds, is the sequel of novel Half a Life. Half a Life published in 2004. Which one of the following works of Nepal is shortlisted for Booker Prize in 1979? Wiggle Street, Bend in the River, In a Free State, House for Mr. Viswas. Correct answer, option number B, Bend in the River, shortlisted for Booker Prize in 1979. Tells the story of Salim. What was the genre of Nepal's work, Writer and the World? Collection of essays, collection of plays, collection of short stories, collection of poems. Correct answer, option number A, collection of essays. Writer and the World, essays in 2002. Which one of the following is not written by Nepal? Middle Passage, Flag on Island, Gorillas, Death of a Naturalist. Correct answer, option number D, Death of Naturalist is not written by Nepal. It is written by Seamus Heaney. Which one of the following works of Nepal is subtitled The Caribbean Revisited? Abandon the River, The Middle Passage, An Area of Darkness, The Mystic Measure. Correct answer, option number B, The Middle Passage. Which one of the following works of Nepal talks about a frustrated writer of Indian descent? The Mimic Man, Half a Life, In a Free State, Mystic Measure. Correct answer, option number D, A Mystic Measure. Talk about a frustrated writer of Indian descent. Published in 1957. It is a comic novel and set in a Trinidad. So now we move on to at the end of this session. So like, share and subscribe my channel. I hope you like this video, and if you have any query, then you can write me in a comment box below. That's it for today. See you soon for the next video. Till then, bye.